Welcome to the VirgoCon Academy. Today we are showing you how to install a G-wire cable tray to the ceiling. The GVFUL wire cable tray is joined to the VFCB central suspension bracket directly against the ceiling. Screw the central suspension plate into the ceiling first, and ensure that you have left around a couple of centimeters clearance. You then rotate the plate 90 degrees so you can still slide the GVFUL over it. Now allow the G-wire cable tray to rest on the VFCB and continue to screw it tightly into the ceiling.